In shocking news, Dr. Biggs has announced that he will be leaving at the end of the school year. Meanwhile, the value of Dr. Biggs related memorabilia.
Dans les nouvelles choquantes, Dr. Biggs a annoncé qu'il va quitter ses fonctions à la fin de l'année scolaire.
Neuigkeiten aus unserer Zentrale. Wir haben gerade gehört, dass Dr. Biggs uns verlässt.
最新报道, 我们的最爱校长 Dr. Biggs 会离开我们的学校. 这个会影响全世界.
En vandaag, in schokkend nieuws. Dr. Biggs verlaat JESS for all time.
最新 news report. 私たちの大好きな 校長先生 Dr. Biggs が 帰ることになりました. 全世界が悲しむことになるでしょう.
Perhaps the secrets of this great educator will forever be lost.
Good evening. In shocking news, Dr. Biggs has announced that he is leaving JESS at the end of the year. Rogan Josh with his special report.
JESS, once a thriving school community, now devastated by the loss of its headmaster. All around, students and teachers alike struggle to cope with what is certainly a tragedy for the education world. Now, the prosperous reign of Dr. Biggs has not been without its mysteries. He is notoriously elusive, perhaps seeking solitude as a means of harnessing the unprecedented educational creativity he consistently demonstrates. I spoke to several students who have reportedly witnessed this great man at work.
He's, I don't know, tall, I'd say.
I saw him. He was horrible. He had this, just, oh God, he was bright red fangs and pitchfork. Oh.
If you were gonna look at that palm tree, you'd say bigger than a palm tree, but he's not quite as big as some buildings.
He was this tall, bright red, and the tail, the goatee.
He's funny.
He's hairy.
No, he's
not hairy, actually.
He is Australian, he has blonde hair, he has blue eyes. He surfs.
He's a good person, though, and I like him. Well, I met him once.
He is fit.
It's so frightening.
He accepts a girl for who she is.
He doesn't really talk much. He kind of screeches fairly loud. He's actually lactose intolerant. Not many people know this.
It's true. I've seen it with my own eyes.
As you can see, the general consensus seems to be that of Dr. Biggs being something of a mythical creature. Indeed, statistics show that one third of people actually believe Dr. Biggs does possess superhuman capabilities. Meanwhile, half of the population of the former Yugoslavian Republic of Macedonia would agree that the story of Dr. Biggs is three times more interesting than that of fictional character, Harry Potter.
Thank you, Rogan. Now, as you can see, Dr. Biggs is an extremely mysterious character whose styles and methods in the education world are so far undocumented. In order to further understand his teaching methods, we sent a team of our two finest reporters out into the field to track, capture, and study the great educator that is Dr. Biggs.
It's day one. No sights of Dr. Biggs as of yet. Not much has happened, just set up camp here on the hill for a possible vantage point. How are you feeling, Jordan?
We'll be keeping a lookout. We know that he is more prone to wander the fields at night. Apparently he likes the soothing sound of the crickets, but we'll...
But that's just speculation.
It is, at this stage, that's just speculation, but we will...
At this stage in our findings, we're just running off pure rumour, since there is no hard evidence of the majestic beast as of yet.
None at all. We will get back to you, though. So it's day two. We set a trap this morning, and unfortunately it wasn't a big success. We caught a year seven by mistake.
Yeah, but we did have a good dinner, though.
That is true, we did have a good dinner. So we'll just keep on the lookout again and hopefully next time lucky.
It's day three. We had a sudden realization. If Dr. Biggs is going to be in any department in school, it's probably going to be the
art department,
because he's got a doctorate in art or something like that. So I think the plan tonight is we're going to go and camp outside art and hopefully get ourselves some Biggsy action, eh? So we'll talk to you later. Bye.
Over and out. Do you have the target in sight?
Roger that. Target in sight.
Steady. Steady. Steady.
Do I have permission to take out the target?
Permission granted.
Go, 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 go!
With Dr. Biggs now fully tranquilized, we transport him back to his natural habitat.
Oh, I say, that was a rough night.
As morning breaks over Jumeirah English Speaking School, our surveillance of Dr. Biggs can begin. Who knows what we will discover about this mysterious and graceful man. Dedicated to his work, Dr. Biggs makes sure to arrive early every morning, getting straight to the job at hand. He never gets distracted, displaying the utmost professionalism at all times. as Dr. Biggs takes a well-deserved rest. Who knows what thoughts pass through this great man's mind? Perhaps today's meeting, or maybe the fact that Mrs. Sudderby's legs appear to be getting longer and longer.
Miss Sudderby's legs appear to be getting longer and longer. Oh, look, a squirrel.
Even the hardest workers amongst us need to relax sometimes, and scenes like these are not uncommon in the daily schedule of Dr. Biggs. He sits contemplating the day that awaits him, overwhelmed by his responsibility as leader of this great institution. Dr. Biggs often makes use of an empty office to facilitate his curiosity and check that everything is functioning correctly. Sometimes, however, he struggles to come to terms with technology present in the modern office space. Sometimes even the best of us find it difficult to resist the temptation an empty room presents. Dr. Biggs is no exception.
Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out.
A rare occurrence in the schedule of Dr. Biggs now, as he is called in to cover an IT lesson whilst Mrs. North is away with the fairies.
New to this, I'll be taking your lesson today. Mrs. North isn't in, but it's all right. I'll be taking your lesson. So if you'd all like to go and log on. Yes, log on. Fantastic. You're already on.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Is this the interweb? Worldwide space?
Yes.
The intranet?
Yes.
I'd just like to ask all of you at the end of the lesson now. It's nearly the end of the lesson. We have about 10 minutes until the end of the lesson. Have any of you ever been tweeted?
Excuse me?
Tweeted.
Tweet?
Yeah.
Never
been tweeted.
Mm. I don't understand.
Twitter. I think he's on about Twitter.
Well, anyway, I was just wondering if you'd all like to just keep a mental note, of my my email address, and you can send me an email text if you have any questions, yeah? So it's Bigzy, remember this, Bigzy underscore 131 hot chick exclamation mark. Hot chick exclamation mark at sign hotmail.com. Like a dot com. Right? Right? Okay, you can pack up, log off now, and just get your time. Okay.
Returning to the office now. Dr. Biggs picks his nose, takes his jacket off, and throws it on the floor, before heading off for his afternoon workout session. Now pumped to the max, Dr. Biggs has just enough time to complete some important work and photocopy his face before his daily meeting with the senior leadership team, or SLT.
I'm tired, I'm waking up to this.
Too busy.
Just before we start, I was just thinking we could all join hands and have our SLT.
SLT together!
Woo!
Good
to wake up and shave.
Yeah, ready.
Chewing gum.
Might be.
Michael? Mike, are you? Are you chewing gum as well?
No.
Debbie? You've swallowed it, Carol. You're all chewing gum.
Michael, would you like some gum yourself? Chewing gum?
Yes, please.
Take your champagne.
So I was actually passing your office earlier, and it did come to my attention that that there was some litter on the floor, and when I'm taking parents round, it's sort of a little bit. It's not the best thing to see. It's not really what we pride ourselves on here. Something else has also come to my attention that I feel needs to be addressed. The girls' skirts are far too long.
Long? But we want them long.
Yes. No, I understand that you're only...
Knee length?
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. But I feel that...
When kneeling?
We really should just raise the hem. And that's really how the pineapple ended up my trouser leg.
As the sun sets on Jess, Dr. Biggs can often be found at the swimming pool. Some say that these tranquil waters give him his calm and pensive personality. Others say it's absolute sh**. We witness something truly extraordinary here now, as it appears Dr. Biggs finally accepts his position as number one educator in the world. There may be no trophy in real life, but he certainly deserves one. Perhaps this means now that Dr. Biggs is finally ready to say goodbye to Jess. Taking his final steps through Jess, the man, the legend, Dr. Biggs. Although he will be missed, his legacy will live on, forever inspiring those that follow in his stead, forever in our hearts.
Not yet away.